Hey guys, Rick and Don with Realty Executives for this week's Real Estate Minute.
Today we have John Quater from JDA Home Inspections. How's it going, John?
Going well. Thanks for having me.
Awesome. Yeah, absolutely wonderful. Good. Well, we just wanted to come down and talk to you and find out what are some of the important things that people should be looking for when they're looking at their home inspection report.
Great question. So a home inspection is a physical evaluation that's non-invasive of the property and its structure. And we look at several things, well, quite a few things throughout the structure as we go through the inspection. Then we send a report to you via email. We give them within 24 hours of the inspection. And in that, you always want to keep an eye on your main structural components, such as your roof, your foundation, your electrical, your plumbing, and your HVAC, your heating and cooling systems. And you just want to make sure that those items are all in good working order.
Wonderful. Wonderful. Well, really good information. And thanks so much for meeting us today. And I hope everyone's having a good day. We'll see you next week.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
All right. See you guys.